getting married. Don't tell me a little thing like that is gonna spoil your feelings about me. And we'll still go on our little rendezvouses, won't we? Good. Well, I guess if I'm gonna go get married, I better go propose to the bride. Isn't it though? I'm just full of surprises for you, mademoiselle.
A miniature portrait of you. You shouldn't have.
Don't mention it. You know, Belle, there isn't a girl in town who wouldn't want to be in your shoes. This is the day your dreams come true.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Plenty. Hunting lodge. My latest kill roasting over the fire. My little wife massaging my feet. The little ones there on the floor, the dogs. Oh, we'll have 6 or 7.
Dogs?
No, Belle. Strapping boys like me.
Imagine that.
I can see that we will share all that love implies. We shall be the perfect pair, rather like my thighs. You are face to face with destiny. All roads lead to the best things in life are all well that ends with. Is it yes or is it, oh yes?
I just don't deserve you.
Who does? Me.
But thanks for asking.
So, how'd it go?
You know, Belle always playing hard to get.
She turned you down?
For now, but I'll have Belle as my wife make no mistake about that.
Well, gee, if she turned you down, then maybe
I still have a chance.
Oh, no, you don't. Oh.
Is he gone? Can you imagine?